Hip hop is made up of 9 expressions. DJing, breaking, graffiti art, MCing, beatboxing, street fashion, street language, street knowledge, and street entrepreneurialism. Many people don't realize what street entrepreneurialism is. And it's not about selling crack on a corner either. I know that's the first thing we think of. But it might include it. So don't get it twisted. The point of street entrepreneurialism is when you take something in its raw state. Raw. There's no loan from the bank. There's no help from your parents. It's you and the world. And you're trying to make a dollar out of 15 cents.
I remember.
Big Daddy Kane.
You've forgotten.
Salt and pepper.
To remember.
Outrageous clothes. Kumo D.
To remember
those videos.
I wonder why.
Remember the day, remember the play, remember the way we used to say. Dee-dee-dee-da-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Remember the jams, remember the plans, remember the plans you made with your man. Maybe you can or maybe you cannot. Remember the architects of hip hop. It's really hard to forget about Tupac. Respect is what the crash crew got. Better we ask you not to recite the history of hip hop on the block. You can forget about Grandmaster Flash and get dropped. You know not the teacher returns. Have you forgotten? I speak not to idle concerns. I keep it rocking. But you have forgotten. I'm the holder of a boulder, money folder. We will be here forever. I told ya to remind ya. Just when them chrome rims blind ya, that the rims come from the expression of what's inside ya. My lyrics guide ya and they fly too. Why don't you try to find who you rhyme through? I think it's time to untie you.
I remember
MC Lyte.
You've forgotten
Stetson Sonic.
To remember
fancy bars.
I wonder why. Forgotten.
Nice and smooth.
To remember
those candy cars.
I wonder why.
Some like it slow, some like it offbeat. Some like smooth jazz, I like it all street. We come in all shades like coke, we always thinking of more ways to leave them all dazed, all hazed, all crazed and all amazed. My last name should have been Letterman like Dave, but I wasn't his slave. I'm referring to the way that my lyrics behave when I rock raves, let off shock waves. Baby, it's crazy, not too much can stop me. I walk right in, these other cats be not me. Terrified, they still acting all cocky. When the storm hits, they be screaming, mommy, poppy, auntie, somebody. I'm from the orthodoxy, it takes more to rock me. Like an attack of the clones, these rappers be carbon copies. And they hardly got the flow, rhyme style sloppy and old. What's up with the show?
I remember
Public Enemy.
You've forgotten
Dana Day.
To remember
outrageous clothes.
Why? I remember
Dougie Fresh.
You've forgotten
Doss Effects.
To remember
video.
I wonder why. I remember
WHBI.
You've forgotten
K-Day.
To remember
outrageous clothes.
I wonder why.
Alert.
You've forgotten
Fat Five Freddy.
To remember.